this is me. What is it with what's different here? Yeah, this is kind of a discussion video. You could say tips and tricks on Madden Ice. Can you please be quiet? Thank you. And yeah, bye. Sorry guys for the dog in the background. I'm here with my friend Go Hitter. I almost forgot about him. What am I supposed to do, guys? Yeah, sorry guys, I'm just changing my jerseys a little bit. I don't like the Cleveland Browns, but I just like the jerseys. Nope. Oh, shizness. Oh yeah, I'm about to take this jersey all the way home. My jersey look tight. Yeah, this is me, Blazing Wolf. So guys, if you need tips on Madden, need to build your team up and everything like that, I do things like this. Upgrade one position. Upgrade your whole team to gold. Like, so you can have people like that. I'm running low on contracts. I used to have like 500 contracts when I started, so I didn't buy it. And guys, don't worry about them gold kickers yet. Just worry about them silver ones. Come on. Kickers. Time out. Where'd that player go? Did he go to a set? Sorry guys about that. I did have a player that was 80 overall right here, but he missing. So yeah. My cornerbacks looks pretty decent. This is my fastest one right here, fastest cornerback. He can keep on most people and stuff like that. 90 speed, 90 acceleration, 85 agility, and 87 man coverage. So he's not that bad of a card. And he got, so like, you can't say he's bad. He's a pretty good player, actually. So if you guys like players like this good, check him out. He is a little bit slower, but he's not bad himself. Like, he's bad. Like, 85 speed ain't too bad. Got the same about stats of this dude. Probably just zone of coverage. So if you want a zone team, you just want to just run that. He's a pretty good card to have. I don't want man D too much, so this dude is my third string dude, so I don't want man defense too much, so that's why he's not like higher up, because I don't want man defense that much, because it doesn't work in this game. And my fourth, yeah, what's up? This my fourth cornerback is pretty fast, so on Hail Marys and stuff. Okay, go ahead. Recording, go ahead. Sorry about that. I'm about to just mute you. 93 speed, 91 acceleration, 89 agility, and man coverage, 85. So he'll be pretty good on Hail Marys. I don't know if he get in the game on Hail Marys, but if he does, that's a great card right there. That's great. Oh, we got to show Papa. And this is how, and I will tell you how I get these, him and AP later time, but I got him and some draft championship. Play that. Okay, these are my linemen. I don't think you're too interested. My free safeties, my safeties are, I don't know everybody's name, cause I don't wanna F up their name, so I'm just gonna not say their name at all. I'm just gonna say my mask right here. A free safety, he ain't too fast. He ain't the fastest, but he's there. Okay, he got 85 speed, and 87 acceleration, and tackling, and it's pretty good. Let's see his hit power. His power 90. Is that his hit power? Because if that's his hit power, oh hell yeah. That's his hit power. I know he have a high hit power, so we're going to check him out. Okay. Go, tackling. Got better tackle than my mask. All right, where's hit power? Where's hit power? What am I looking at? Hit power. He has a 90 hit power, bro. These are hard-hitting safeties. You run down the field and try to do something, they will mess your little up, man. They will mess your little up, man. They will crack you. You gotta be aware of these safeties, because these safeties will demolish you. They will destroy you if it's necessary. I'm gonna put him in instead. Because he's better. So yeah, a right linebacker, pretty decent player right here. I really like, I'm fine with his certified. I think he had one interception on my team, so he's doing pretty good with catching and stuff. So look at that 93 right there, 95 tackling. This man ain't no joke. He ain't no joke. He ain't fast, but what I mean, speed. I want them to guard the middle, not really do anything. I'm gonna upgrade this position soon. I'm a middle linebacker. Middle linebacker. My middle linebacker right here. Daquan Jackson. I don't know if I said that right. He ain't too fast, but he got awareness, 91 awareness, so he can get some interceptions, you know what I'm saying? So he ain't that bad of a car. I'm gonna probably upgrade him to 82, cause everybody else, I gotta have him 82s right there. My mask at the end, left linebacker. Okay, this man got 77 speed, fastest of my linebackers, period. Strength 82, 86 acceleration, you know what I'm saying? But he ain't good tackler. They ain't too bad. They ain't too bad. So we got that. And we got Deion. D1. He is not the fastest. He's not the quickest. He can't pick up speed that fast. But when this man go for you, he will crack you. You better move out this way. You better move out his way, man. He got multiple interceptions. Like, what's his height? Because this man, like, can get up there. He can get up there, bro. He can't guard them usual, obviously. But he can get up there. You know what I'm saying? So, you see our defense. Let's go to our offense. I know I went to defense first because I like defense. But let's get with our offense. We got Matt Stafford. Got him for like about all these players about the average price of like about 3 to 4K, and it only takes like 3 of NFL journey games. So yeah, like these players wasn't hard to get. Adrian Peterson, I talk about how I got him later. Do you want some Adrian Peterson cheese? You know what I'm saying? If I didn't put the intro in front of this, cause y'all haven't been watching my whole videos, and I don't feel like dealing with y'all if y'all not watching my full videos. I don't feel like uploading, bro. So we got my mask, Kendall White. This man is fast. This man is quick. This man is a beast. And he can catch that ball if it's necessary to catch the ball. This man is a beast and he got high hops, man. Let's go to my main wideout. That's my third main wideout. Percy Harvin. He's a beast. Run the ball back. He quick. Can run routes. He's a beast, man. You better put him on your team. All right. And then our second wide receiver, we got Deshaun Jackson. This man is a beast. He costs about 8K. 8K for a wide receiver, but he's worth it. 91 catching. 91. Do you see that spectacular catches? 92 for running. 90. Speed. 91. This man is a dog. You can't guard him. You can't guard him, bro. Can't guard him. He's a beast. I put him in the second slot for like the big cornerback guard, Percy Harvin. While my man kicked off out of field on the second cornerback. I might even put him in the third position. Because you know they ain't going to have that many fast routes. No, they can't catch him. They can't catch him. My third one, you already seen him. And we got the NFL bonus. I didn't see a need to upgrade this position down here. Because we got him. Odell. Odell. They give us Odell. 89 speed. 91 catching. 95 spectacular catches. And 91 jumps. He got them hops, bro. Hops. Matt Stafford, my quarterback. Right here. Base. He ain't that good at throwing, but he ain't that fast, but he ain't that slow. He got 80 awareness, 98 throw power. Golly, he can throw that ball down the field. All I know, can throw that ball, bro. My tight end is running fullback. Ice, can you? My fullback ain't too fast. He got run block 81. Okay, you know what I'm saying? That's a tight end. That is a tight end with that run block. A tight end with that type of run block? Are you crazy? Are you crazy, man? Do you see that run block? Run block is crazy. Tight end cheese. All right. And then we gonna go up to our tight end. Play for the Redskins. Or I don't know if he still play for them, but I think he used to. I haven't looked at the roster. But my main man, Jordan Reed. I play with the Redskins, bro. He on my team now. He is a beast of a tight end. He can hold the ball. He's not no weak. No, he's a tank. He's a tank. He broke like 6 tackles one time, bruh. He's a beast. Pick him up, bruh. And he's not even that expensive. Or I might have just got picked him up. But this man is a beast. He is a tank. He's a destroyer of lives. He is nobody to be playing with. 87 catching. Do you see that? Do you see that, man? You better get with his program, man. Get with his program. All right, let's get over here to our right tackle. Ain't too good, but he got that run block. 77 ain't the best, but he got that pass. Is that pass walk? I think that's pass walk. Let me go. Sorry, guys. I don't know. I'm kind of excited to show you guys everything. I think that's pass walk, right? Pass block 92. I always want to run on his side, bro. Want to run on his side. All right. This man got both stats pretty high. He got that run block 81. He got that pass block. He got that 86. He got that, impact blocking, he got that 81, bro. You can't. My lineman, bro. Greatness. I'm gonna upgrade all these players too. About to upgrade them. His awareness is 93. I don't care. Pass block 80 and 83. Okay, that's pretty good. Impact blocking 82. But look at that awareness. Nobody gonna be gonna pass him. He know what he doing. He got his eyes on the ball. You know what I'm saying? 85 strength. He will throw. You can't get past him. You better back up, bro. 77, acceleration. 85 run block. That's my running side right there. And then we got my main man. 89 to 87. Awareness and strength. Base. Pass block 90. Boy, you ain't going to the quarterback, young boy. Hey, pop blocker, 85. No, 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 not the quarterback today. No, no, no. Not today. Not today. You ain't getting passed to my quarterback, Adrian Peterson. I will tell y'all, how can y'all see the stats of the draft championship? Cool. Okay. You should, like, when you first start, I would just show over my team right there, you know what I'm saying? Just gotta show it off. You know what I'm saying? I think, let me make sure my phone is on. If I have to check something. Alright, so we're gonna be going over here to Redemption. It's a vault. This where you see the big boy. What just happened? This where you see the big boys. Adrian Peterson, you can get him. He is a beast. Beast of the beast of the keys. Oh my god, he's a dog. Can't guard him, bro. You can't guard him, bro. Can't guard him. Bro. First, if you want 2 elite players, 10 draft champions badges. So basically, win draft champions twice, okay? Get 5 badges. Every single time, so as happens, go do it, bro. If you guys not playing Ultimate Team, get on it, bro. Ultimate Team, the greatest, okay? Greatest. Double elite player pack. I think my cousin got Patrick Peterson from it. I think he did. Patrick Peterson. He got Patrick Peterson. He's a beast. He a dog. Can't got him, bro. I wish I got a wide receiver and Adrian Peterson. That would be even better. But that purchase is still fine. Adrian Peterson. I got Adrian Peterson 80 overall. He get touchdown, break tackles, jukes. He's a beast. And he's fast. He's not no slow boy. Okay, Adrian Peterson, you get him. My mask here. Get my mask, Tim Tebow. Get my mask right here, 90 quarterback. Get my mask, Patrick Peterson. Let's go. Terrell Smokes. My goodness. I forgot this is. So you want to go for the stats? I'm going for the captain set. When you first start the game, you want to go for sets. I went for the captain set right here. I went for the Bengals captain set. I'm going for this. I think, yeah, I did put them. That's why I was gone. So I'm trying to get this set real quick. Trying to get this set. I think I can get it by the end of the week if I really concentrate on it. So I'm trying to get them by the end of the week. But these running backs right here, bro. This is going to be the problem. I'm seeing if some people can give me. Because look at this. Look how many go for, bro. They don't. And one dude. Let's go down here. Let's go down here. Let's check out this dude. Excuse me for my language in 5 seconds, little kids. Nigga, really? That's what I'm saying inside of my heart. Nigga, really? You know what I'm saying? Because you can't complete the set without him. Okay, let's go over here. Freeze. My chest hurts, but. I think that's because I ate a lot of food. Yeah, I went to the restaurant today. Got that. These dudes, probably good, but gotta get them for the cornerback of the depth. Okay, and then we go to the punter. This gonna be the real. But a kicker going for this place? A kicker? Going for that much, bro? You just kicking the ball down the field for one play. My wide receivers don't play it because that much. But this dude might be the real problem. Come on, nigga, really? This boy is, oh my God, let me bet on him real quick. Damn, man, let me bet on you real quick. Sorry, guys, I just got sidetracked. I'm just gonna bet on you real quick. Bet on you real quick, yeah, thank you. Hopefully I can get both of these. If I can get both of these, I'm pretty happy. I'm gonna sell them for that. About them prices. Hopefully, so let me pray to God. Hopefully, you guys, this video's up before these payments get done. Hopefully, you guys can pray. I pray to God with me. I get these payments. You know what I'm saying? The score is real. This is like some cheap pickups. But hopefully, I can get... You motherfucker. You wanna go? Bit wars, bitches. You ain't texting in my car, man. It's mine. Man, look at his car. He's mine. Sorry about that. I just got sidetracked a little bit. It's funny how crazy I am. How much does he go for? So, honestly, I'm probably gonna need 50K. 50K? I'm gonna have to scramble up some 50K. I'm going for this because who doesn't want a beast quarterback? I need to scramble up some 100K. Do you see this? These little teeny bitch ass pocket badges. This badges. They literally just badges and they go for this much. So, guys, if you want to get some coins, I got you, bro. I got you. Don't think I forgot about the coins. Coins for most burden. Why you even clicked on this video? The coins. Let's show you how to get the coins. Scroll over. All right, solo challenges. Greatest thing ever. Solo challenge, NFL challenge. You want to do NFL challenge. You probably get like about 560 coins. You probably won't figure it that much, but it's worth it because you get packs. I know you get a double elite pack at the end of this. Two of these, but you can't sell them. I mean, double gold pack, to player pack. If you just started, that's what you want. We're going over here. I think you get 7,000 from the old one. So we got this over here, the rookie one. I think you get about around 660 to 860, I believe. And this one right here, the starter pack. I'm on this one. Okay, I think you get a player at the end of all of this. I think he's elite too, so you might want to check that out real quick. And he is 80. You get about this much coins all around. You might get 1,000 occasionally, see, but these are harder. They are pro. So, yeah, it gets harder, and you get that I need that. Come on, that's contracts? And a captain badge! Oh, hell yeah. Yeah. On what? You gotta lose 5 games. You gotta lose more than like the games you can win, I guess. So we got this much contracts are a struggle. Once you get, I had 500. What? Pro pack. I'm gonna go do this right now. Sorry, guys. Gotta cut out this video. Please wait for my life. So you probably want to do some coin ups. All right. You probably want to do some coin ups if they're like. I think the end this expires today. I'm gonna do these real quick. You probably wanna do these coin up things before you can get these coin ups. You can get up to 5. What? Okay, guys, that's how you get coins. Let me be right back in 5 seconds. Yeah. What time is it? Oh, hell yeah, I gotta hurry up. All right, guys, gotta speed this up. You can do gauntlets. Gauntlets are good for packs, won't you? What the fuck just happened? Yes! I think my badge sold. Okay, but let's go over to gauntlets. Gauntlets are good to do. Rookie gauntlets. Let's check this bad boy out. Rookie gauntlets. The first thing, I think you'll get like a There's a rookie pack. I think you get a veteran pack in this. I think you get a veteran pack. I did. A veteran. You get pretty decent points on these. And then you get a pro pack right here. Drop the P-bomb. Pro pack right there. And then we get the almighty pack. You get an all-pro pack, bro. All-pro. How can you get rid of that, bro? All-pro. I'm not even doing this, bro. All pro pack. I might start even doing this. Look how many coins you get each game, but they get longer. And they get harder. But look at that right there. Do you see that A and that M? And then you see that P? All pro Madden pack. I don't know what you get from it, but I want that. I want that. I'm not gonna work for that. You know what I'm saying? You gotta work for it. You gotta work for it. Then you get another one. Another all Madden pack. You get another one. Okay. That is it. That's it for all of that. That is it for all that. That's how you get coins right there. All these players, probably on my team, most of them are about like 2,000. You could just do that NFL journey real quick. They all quick as shit. You know what I'm saying? They quicker than a quick pick. All right, let's go over it. One thing y'all want to do is draft champions. They've been a spotlight of the thing. A little video will be coming out after this about this. What, my team? What? 83. When did that happen? 83. Oh, this is a draft champion. This is my draft champions team. You will see a little bit of this cheese this evening. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna see a little bit of this cheese. Draft champions. You wanna do one first game? It's like 95% chance they're gonna quit first game. I'm gonna leave this real quick. Leave my team real quick. So guys, this is my tips and tricks and stuff like that. And they say you probably wanna run a ball a lot on solo challenges. I don't know about that. I haven't tried. And guys, when you manage your team or stuff like that, I mean, my team is B-Wolf, bro. Let's change our team style. Let's see what it's like. Let's see if we can switch it to. Our team is still man defense. Okay, man defense all the way. You just want to change your team all the stuff, that's fine. It's done contracts. Go ahead, coach. So guys, I'm gonna lower contracts. I'm about to do some stuff. Struggle, bro. Struggle is real. So guys, this looks like this is the end of this episode. If you guys can please leave a like and comment and share my videos with your friends and let me text something for the end of this and put my password in on my phone. Nobody knows it, cause it's my password, bro. I trust my appliance. I'm charging my phone to my PS4 because the PS4 the best system ever. Let's check my channel. We got 600 subs. What the fuck? We got 600 subs, guys. We got 600 subs. Woo! 600 subs, guys. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Just because of that, I'm gonna upload this video right when I make it, bro. I'm blowing this video right when I make it, bro. We got 600 subs, guys. So can you please leave a like and share my videos more often with your friends? All right, this is Blazing Wolf. It's out. Peace, mom.